Hey everyone, welcome back to Open Country, and today we're picking up right where we left off. We went to Mellow Hills to the, I believe it's called the Outcrop Stop. We have no...
Hey, Buckshot, got
well,
a minute?
There's our new mission.
Hey, Buckshot, got a minute?
Yeah, sure, what's up?
I have a situation with the ranger.
Did he confess his feelings for you?
What? No! Shut up and listen. There's this eccentric stockbroker from the big city who paid the ranger a visit at his office.
And?
This guy has just donated a huge sum of money to the area for animal conservation purposes.
Oh, that's nice.
Like
$15,000. I understand rich folk having lots of cash to throw at things, but this is ridiculous. Generous, but ridiculous.
Yes, it is. In return for the grand gesture, Ranger wants to give him 2 mountain goat horns. He asked me if I had any in stock, but I sold the last pair a few days ago.
So we're going hunting.
If you ask me, that guy's the goat.
What?
You know, greatest of all time, goat, because of his generosity.
Okay, I get it. But I still don't understand why someone would just donate out of nowhere to someone he doesn't know. Whatever floats his boat.
You'll click with generosity someday, Nancy. Now, I presume you want me to hunt goats to get their horns, so point me in the right direction.
I know about a pair near O'Malley's Valley. After you've downed them, come meet me at the lodge.
O'Malley Valley.
Okay, no time to lose then. I'm going for the goats.
Good luck, Buckshot. Over and out.
So, yeah. I guess that's what we're going to be doing. O'Malley Valley in Snow Ridge. Alright, this time I'm going to remember to put some cold weather stuff on. And figure out where the heck we going. Alright, we're going up there. Way up there. Alright, so we're going to take our new bridge that we just built. I can remember how to get to it. If I remember right, I make a... That's up here a little further. Right, yeah. Anyways, yeah. So, hope everyone's having a good day. If you are liking this playthrough and me playing poorly at times, then please give the video a like. If you have not yet subscribed, please do subscribe for more bad game playing. Not sure how a truck drives across that. Oh! What was that? wondering, is there any mail here? I don't see anything. So we make a left here. Ooh. What do I keep running over? And why am I not finding mail? Let me make a left here. Tracks are back there. Went right on by them. Tracks, read tracks. There we go.
I think I spooked my way. Thank you.
Where did the other one go? And why is this game not letting me move? Now, in the past, when we had a mission like this, the other animal was basically waiting for us when we got back to that same spot. Although I am not seeing it anywhere. Ooh. Better drink something. So here's what we're going to do. Because we're almost to the point where we need to sleep. So I think what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and get our backpack out, get our tent, let's save. Better run away, wolf.
I think I spooked him away.
I never did see it this time. Where did it go? I don't see it. But what I do see is that I need to eat. So campfire is 4 branches, 2 logs, and I need a branch or 2 for the actual cooking of the meat. Saw some branches over here, so let's go get the branches. Let's take care of our food necessities. Wait, nail. I can get some barberry bush. Where is the mail, though? Down here, looks like. Branch. I need a log and find a smell. Here we go, here's some logs. Okay, now we can make the campfire. Hold on. I need leaves. I don't think I have. Good thing I picked up some berries. Sure would like to know where this other mountain goat is. and the mail. You know, of course we need the mail. So that's a long fall.
I think I heard them.
Well, this is exciting. So he thought that he heard them over here. cabin. That's interesting. That smoke suggests that someone might be in there. Because, I mean, they built a fire. But... yeah, they're buried alive. Well, I don't know what to do. If I can't find the other mountain goat. Still says extremely fresh. I find that hard to believe. There it is.
I think I spooked him away.
Are you there?
Go ahead, Buckshot. Good news?
Yeah, I got the horns. Are you at the lodge?
Yeah, I'm here already. I'll be waiting for you.
Great. See you there. Over and out.
We are overweight. Imagine that. Well, since we're not building the campfire. And the snowmobile is where? I remember right, the snowmobile's just right up here. Yep, there it is. Now let's see if we can get back to the RV before dark. And remember how to go. Cot Cabin. Okay, I need to make a right. So yeah, again, if you are liking watching me get lost and apparently run over things that I didn't even see, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. And here we go across the bridge again. And somewhere up here, I gotta go off trail. I think it's right here. Oh, wait a minute. I see mail. Doesn't look like it spawned in. I find that so annoying sometimes that things are not spawning in like they're supposed to. Anyways, I know we're going to be coming back there. There's too many things along that way that for us not to go back that way. And maybe, just maybe, that mail will spawn in one of those times. But right now, we're gonna get back to the old RV.
I heard them.
Think you heard them? Shut up, dude. Dumb moron.
You could not arrive at a better time. Ranger told me the broker guy got back to the Ranger's office. Turns out he doesn't want the horns because he didn't donate to get something in return.
So what about the horns now?
He'll take them, but he's not going to keep them. He's going to auction them and then donate the proceeds to this area again.
Wow, a serial donor.
Ranger said that the conservation budget is enough for 10 endangered species for an entire year just from the first donation.
And the horns bring even bigger cash at auctions, maybe even double the budget with the first donation.
Indeed. Here, Ranger said to give you this. It's well worth the effort.
Oh, thanks. And I'll thank Ranger when I see him, too. I'll see you around.
Sure thing, Buckshot.
Sure thing, Buckshot. Alright, so you can see what we've done as far as our upgrades are concerned. At this point, I've just taken to uploading everything, or not uploading, upgrading everything. But yeah, so I think that's going to do it for this one.
Hey.
Again, if you
hello.
Like hello. The video, please give it. Old toolbox. Where was that? Anyways, as I started to say, if you liking what you're seeing, please give it a thumbs up.
Hey. Hello there.
And if you haven't yet subscribed, please do subscribe. But I think this is going to be where I'm going to go ahead and call it. So yeah, thank you everyone. And I'll talk to you guys next time.